Of course, we have achieved progress, which is very good, but of course, it's also very worrying that still there is so much difference. And this reduction, I think, happened mainly due to the public pressure, as Mrs. Borzan has just mentioned, and the risk of reputation damage for the companies. This is my opinion on it. And the 24% is of differences of different products that are similarly packed but different. This is way too many.